Hey guys, you're watching the thrift store rundown of a Leaping Hollywood home on a budget. Forgive the shoddy background as well as the timing of this haul. I wanted to get this up now because I spent the bulk of the day editing 4 of my reviews, which went up earlier tonight. Tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. you'll be seeing my 4th of July special, the Red, White, and Blue Plate special. It's a taste of America on a plate with a virtual road trip, reviewing 3 restaurant cookbooks. So hopefully you'll tune in. If you don't recall, last night I had my Every David Waits Away haul right here. 6 magazines, all classics of hers. All purchased for 99 cents a pop. For this haul, which totals $8.57, we got some variety to balance things out. But keeping things in the Food Network family, yep, that's my assistant who lays on the couch, which is also his bed. This quality is my first cookbook, purchased for $2.49. I actually bought her second cookbook for kids first. Yep, it continues. Me buying sequel cookbooks first, and then first cookbooks next. Vice versa, the old switcheroo. I don't get why, but that's the way it works on TSR. We have the New Yorker book of True Love Cartoons, just to mix things up. That's 99 cents. Entertainment Weekly's 100 Greatest TV Shows of All Time, to Let the Citizen for $1.99. The People of Walmart. It is a real eyesore of a book, but in a really fun way. 99 cents. And finally, the big ticket item, The Price is Right Home Game for $4.99. Again, this totals $8.57. You wanna know why? Because tonight, did I assume for a couple more days? It's excluding tomorrow because everything will be 50% off tomorrow for the July 4th holiday. All blue ticket items, all blue tag items, was 25% off. And this was the only exception, 50% off. That meant if I had bought Every Day That Waits Away today, I would have paid 50% off for all of those magazines. But then again, if I waited until today, I don't know if I would have saw any less of them. So that's that to think about too. In any event, I want to remind you again to watch tomorrow's 4th of July special going up at 9 a.m. Eastern. It is called the Red, White, and Blue Plate Special. We'll be visiting restaurants in New York and Chicago and L.A. with a rather refreshing soundtrack to boot at the end. Join me tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. Eastern. Have a happy Independence Eve weekend. Thanks for watching.